predominantly. The only time I know this shot is when I was in Japan. But it's actually from Mexico. I actually looked that up on Google, by the way. Now, to show you how to make this shot, it's really simple. All you need is a little bit of Midori, a little bit of Malibu, coconut rum, some cum, heavy whipping cream. You can use pineapple syrup, but I predominantly use pineapple juice because it's a lot sweeter. All right, let's get started. So you grab your mixer, or any cup, if you have any cups, or if you have a mixer, go ahead and use a mixer. Grab the mixer, grab your three main ingredients, which is the heavy whipping cream, Midori, and Malibu. Grab yourself a jigger. Grab a jigger. Pour some Malibu, about this much. Predominantly a half a teaspoon. And next up, Midori. Same shit. In there. Do not come cream. About that much. In there. Now we're moving up to the pineapple juice. Pour about 1.5. And then I'm gonna go get some ice for this and then I'll mix it up. Ice over here. Okay. Let's put some ice in here. As you can see, that's how it looks. Disgusting. Let's close this up and mix it. After we're done mixing, grab yourself a clean cup. Put that aside for later. Give yourself a shot. You know what? Let's put some juice back. And you got yourself a SCOOBY shot.
Take it.